While you're learning art, you actually find out more capability and you find out different meaning in life. Art actually elevates human being's soul. Hi guys, I'm Oliver Sin, 香港人, 你好, Oliver. I've been drawing since I was age 3. I believe I have 47 years experience. I think art find me, I didn't find art. Through art, I discovered myself. I guess we all born with a true talent. I think being an artist definitely is in my blood. Art actually elevate my life, elevate my soul as well as a human being. Drawing faces is my main interest. I like to draw cartoon faces since I was a little kid. And I think we all have a story to tell. And I believe that the facial expression is one of the targets for me. I like to look at people's face. I like to see their stories through their facial expression and facial feature. When I was younger in college, I like to draw more attractive younger people. And then I get older, my vision changed. I like to embrace elderly people instead of like drawing younger people or celebrity. I find that the story on their face, they're beautiful. I think wrinkles, they're beautiful. When we get older, we are wiser. We have a different observation in terms of how to appreciate life. We all do have a mission in our life. I think the objective and the mission in my life is to share my knowledge in art with other people. I have been teaching since 2001, so I have more than 22 years professional teaching experience. I have been teaching almost like every week, and I look forward to sharing my knowledge in art with them. I think they enrich my life, and I just share my knowledge in art with them. I have two favorite artists, Xiaoming Wu and Henry Yan. They are my mentors. I study with Xiaoming Wu, Henry Yan for the past 15 years. Almost like every day I study with them. I learn so much about art from them. I also learn how to become a humble human being or humble artist from them. So I thank them from the bottom of my heart. So they create Oliver Sin. Without their support, there will be no Oliver Sin. It is a bittersweet moment. It is a bittersweet moment, I have to say that, because I was born and raised here in Hong Kong. I finished my Form 3 here, and then I moved to Toronto and finished my high school there. Coming back here and teach, it was my dream. If this experience happened in my 20s, I must be on a cloud 9. I really, really appreciate, finally, in Hong Kong, there's a lot of like, you know, art studio, like the Living Light Art Studio and other professional art studio. They provide a platform for a lot of students that are interested in art to learn and explore art. I'm very, very happy to see Hong Kong. They have a lot of resources for a lot of students. The importance of art is finally being recognized by Hong Kong people. Before I left Hong Kong, no one cared. No one appreciated art. Hong Kong people only care about money. Homeless and artists, that's no different. I was ashamed to tell my Hong Kong relative that I'm a professional artist. But everything changed. You know, 2023, finally, Hong Kong people appreciate art. And I really, really enjoy seeing the art scene is getting bigger and bigger in Hong Kong. And I think that is a very, very good sign. I finally feeling I'm welcome to Hong Kong and teach a workshop. And I would love to come back and teach in Hong Kong. I would love to share my knowledge in art with Hong Kong people. Doing art is a lonely job. Sometimes you need to step out from your comfort zone. One piece of advice is go outside and get inspired. Get inspired from the nature. Get inspired from the surrounding elements, including the human being, your friends and family, your relative, or even go hiking. Instead of like staying home 24/7, 365 days a year. I don't think that is an inspiration. Be focused, enjoy your art journey. Don't worry about the result. Even though you fail, what's wrong with that? You know, it's okay to fail. Art, it takes a lifetime for you to master.